Hey, what's up you guys? I'm in Antwerp right now and I'm going to France to get my hair done, to get this awful mess sorted out. She cut my hair once before and I was really pleased with it, and now I'm going to color it also. Wow, is this it? I just came out and it's already dark. We had to take out the color 2 times because apparently there was like still some residue from my black in there. People staring at me. You guys, I totally forgot to tell you who did my hair. Her name is Siuxi Blue. She has an Instagram and a Facebook page. You can check it out if you want. I'll also link it down below. And she's very talented. If you are ever in the neighborhood, you should definitely check her out. And I'm really pleased with the results. So fun. In the daylight, it looks even better. It has this like pink hue to it. But yeah, here's the finished result. I hope you guys like it. I really like it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next adventure.